Liz is gonna be pleased as pie when we show her these. So cozy.
When they joined McRed's crew. I guess I'm...
Here we go!
You've returned, and... good work. I'll take those. I need you to head through the large door at the far end of engineering. Take the elevator down into the machinery shaft. There's a terminal in the back. Activate it when I call over the ship's PA. And bring weapons. There's a slight mantipillar infestation.
Don't worry, Miss Junlei. We'll be super gentle with the ship. You don't got a thing to worry about. I mean, aside from fires and such.
I'm genuinely heartened to hear that. Thank you.
Diagnostic says their circuit boards are fused from the heat, so they're not too picky about who they kill next. Sneak back if you can. Shoot back if you need to. I can always fix them later.
Process begin.
Incoming!
Performing an
incoming
area sweep now.
Thank you.
past the terminal. I have the parts in position on my side. Go ahead and cycle the droplet pump. And if you don't know what that means, just look for a command. Found your way out of there. Groundbreaker owes you thanks.
Halcyon News.
My boards are returning to green. What a weight that is off my shoulders. I don't normally tolerate outsiders mucking about in my stations. The temperature should be dropping as we speak. I'll see to it the crew knows who kept us all from boiling alive. If you've got time, I believe Edna has a comms issue that could use your attention. I've also authorized Doc and Furu to sell you our premium meds.